Well, welcome back. Many people are probably already packing up their Christmas decorations, but the 12 days of Christmas actually officially end this Sunday, and there is a special concert to mark that occasion. Shameen Mulford with St. John's Lutheran Church and Don Nelson with Grace United Methodist Church are here today. Tell us about this kind of favorite end of the holiday tradition here in Siouxland.
Well, we're very excited, and we want to invite everyone to come. It's our 38th annual 12th Night Handbell Festival concert. So it's free and it's open to the public, and this year it's going to be at Epley Auditorium this Sunday at 4:30.
And it is Christmas music, so if you didn't get your fill this holiday season, you still get one more chance to enjoy those favorite Christmas songs, but in a really unique way.
Yes, with the handbells, and we also have a hand chime here. You'll hear both in the concert. Most of it is Christmas music, but not totally. Some of it will be some of the music that we can use in our churches for worship. But the handbell is unique because the clapper only goes one direction. And so that's how we can control how it goes. And Shameen has a hand chime. So we have another texture. And I brought two samples with me here that you can see. Just a couple ounces. A few more ounces, and our big one, it's about this big, and it's like doing a sack of sugar.
So every bell is a separate note on the keyboard, so one of our ringers might have one, two, three notes that they're responsible for, so it's a real collaborative effort with everybody, because everybody is a note in the song.
And it sounds beautiful when it's all put together, but it takes a lot of hands and a lot of people to do
this.
Oh,
yes.
Talk about all the people that are involved with this concert.
Well, we have five choirs this year. St. John Lutheran is the host. We also have choir from Grace Methodist, choir from First Methodist, First Presbyterian.
And Associated Church of...
Associated Church of Haywarden.
Haywarden.
Wonderful. So a lot of people together. And again, tell people how they can get there this weekend to enjoy that music all together.
Oh, absolutely. So it's at Epley Auditorium on the Morningside College campus.
Yes, they've been very gracious to help us with that.
Yep, so it's this Sunday, January 6th at 4:30 p.m.
Perfect. Well, thank you guys for coming in today, and thanks for sharing some great information about handbells there.
You bet.
Beautiful sound.
It's fun. It'll be like a big music box.
That's right. And a little bit more Christmas celebration. That's what I love.
Absolutely.
Close of the season.
That's right. Perfect.